so weak.
She's gonna try and kill me. We're gonna drop, aren't we? Yeah, exactly. I knew it. Colossal Wonders. Guys and gals, I'm gonna end it here on chapter 4. I'm not sure how we save it. I'm guessing it's gonna be down here, the little machine we can press. I'm just gonna quit. Yes. And then, yeah, one chapter 4, cool. That was very good. I really enjoyed that, actually. It shit me up at the start, I'm not gonna lie. I had a bit of a squeaky bum. But that was really good, and I'm really happy about that. So guys and gals, we're gonna go host someone now. Okay, but yeah, last time we played I absolutely shat myself, like really. Scream like a little girl.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Colossal Wonders. So we tried to help out, what's her name? The girl. And she made us go on a little task and said that she'd let us out. She said that she'd let us out. She betrayed us, okay? She kidnapped Boris and she's going to do something with him. So we're going to try and find Boris. This way. Let's not go that way.
Guess we have something missing here.
Yeah. Enter the archives. Find the missing turn wheel. So this is Bendy.
Thank you.
Okay. Work hard, work happy. Time is money. Taxes. What will Joey say? Okay. So wary of everything now. Like ever since the last one when we opened, went through the door and we just got slapped. Locate the secret passage.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow. Says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double cross an angel and get away with it, well. Oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
Oh. So we need to find the secret passage. I'm guessing it's going to be a book which sticks out. Right? Private. There's lights. You'll let us free. This.
So that's how it works.
Okay. So it's another, there's another button somewhere. Two. Let's check in here. Oh shit me. Dear me. Doing it again. Cool. Let's carry on. Oh, they're all missing. Okay. Are those? One more. Okay, we didn't have to do the next one. So, body's sat over there. Don't trust him.
I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
Repair the bridge. Okay. Something's gonna come out of that. Something's gonna come out of this. I know it. To do with that. What if we put a lot in? I'm guessing we've got to put a lot in of them to put like two or three. Three's the magic number, isn't it, really? Put three pieces in, then technically it should make something bigger than a cup. Big brain. Okay. You didn't see any of that, guys. You didn't see any of that. Forget about anything that happened. That did not happen, okay? Big brain. What does he make? Clock, bone, cup. It's gonna snap. I bet I get over there, it's gonna snap. Called it. Get me off. Get me off. Don't trust you. Don't trust anyone around here. There we go.
Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
Don't hurt Boris. Boris is friend.
He always bites me. Oh no! I just want to go home. When do we go home? When do we go home?
Oh, hello. Hi. What's your name? My name's Bristol. I come in peace. Just keep swimming. That's a blocked door. So, someone's gonna jump out on me in a minute. I can tell. I'm calling it. Come up and save me. There. Can we get back there?
Imagination. wonderful wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever-tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont, as Bertie. Like I was his child. You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me. I'll build you a park bigger than anything you could ever possibly conceive. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand achievement will belong to me, and to me alone.
Okay. So is he trying to build like a big bendy park? West entrance, offices, east entrance. Yeah, he's trying to build a big bendy amusement park. Wow.
Wow. Wow.
Okay, cool. Let's go back downstairs then. Trust you.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Tell me, are you having fun? I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.
Really cool bins. Aha. Damn it, I didn't win. Try again. Ready? Pull. Try again. Try again. I'm gonna beat this. that it? Was that what I had to do? Let me check first. Research and design. Power station. Okay, that's true. We'll go in there first. Okay, cool. Is that game any good? I actually like it, dude. It's a jumpy, but I'm a big fan of the 1930s comic, like, cartoons. So, like, Steamboat Willie, like, Cuphead style kind of stuff.
That's one.
So yeah, I highly suggest playing it. Start playing Hades. Never heard of it. Is that any good?
Looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
So I need a weapon. Where can I get a weapon from? Can I sneak past them? You can kill them somehow. I need a weapon. Pick up a gun. Yeah. Hmm. What if I... Easy. Okay.
The only thing that works around here is my ulcer. And these people don't know a wrench from a dang steamroller. Bunch of morons is what they are. Spend their day in the warehouse arguing over who's supposed to be doing what. Silly games. Still, I'm not complaining. I get most of my time to myself. Suits me just fine. Only thing that bothers me is that mechanical demon in the corner. Bertram's been working on it for a month now. Says it'll walk someday, maybe dance. All it does now is give me the creeps. I swear, when my back's turned, that thing's moving.
Yes. Big brain. Big brain. That should be number two. Which is number three go then. Three goes through there. Round here. Okay.
Biggest park ever built. A centerfold of attractions. Each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then... Oh, Mr. Drew.
Mr. Drew.
For all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece. My masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out? Trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park! my glory. You may think I'm gone, but I'm still here.
Oh, shit. I get it. See, want it, now want it. Yo, buddy, chill, buddy, chill. Get cross. Biggest, longest boss fight ever. Bye. Okay, that was creepy as fuck.
That makes three. One to go.
One to go. Okay, that was a... That took longer than expected. Did not have a clue where the where that little bit, axe was. It didn't make it easy for you to find. Number four goes round. The main entrance maintenance. Choo choo choo. Ride the Buddy Boris Railway. Okay. Control.
I believe there's something special in all of us. With true inner strength, you can conquer even your biggest challenges. You just have to believe in yourself and remain honest, motivated, and above all, who you really are. Okay, let's stop right there. I can only do so many takes in this trash today. And tell the guys in writing, I'm more used to the word dreaming and everything.
Okay. Run. Why does this bloke not run faster? Cool. Whew.
Traffic specialist on.
Come on. Okay. Jeez. Yes. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little sucker for stuff like that. Like little things, you're like, oh yeah, let's piss about, and it's actually an achievement into the game. That's like big brain. Was Bendy helping us? I kind of feel like Bendy was helping us then. Turn back. Here we go. Buckle in, guys. Now we're going for a ride.
The ride truly begins, Henry. Come in and pretend it's all just a bad dream.
Rip.
It's a funny thing, how so much can fall apart so fast. We never really had control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here? We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
I don't trust it. Really well made. Here we go.
Doris! No, no, what has she done to you?
Boris, you big hunk. Eager beaver. Right, we got this. Easy peasy. I mean, I'm in a chair there, isn't it? Get this chair out, mate. Let me pick up that little piece. Is he hitting me? Mm-hmm. Holy shit. Thick boy, thick boy, thick boy.
No! No! Why can't you ever just die?
Did we kill Boris though? Oh no. Okay. So that must have been Alice.